हेलो माय ब्यूटीफुल पीपल, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द लव यू शोड इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो, दैट मींस अ लॉट टू मी। एंड टुडे आई एम हियर टू डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट डी क्लटरिंग। आई बिलीव ओवर क्लटरिंग योर स्पेस लीड्स टू अनप्रोडक्टिविटी, सो इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू मेक योर होम अ क्लटर फ्री एनवायरमेंट। डी क्लटरिंग का मतलब होता है उन चीज़ों को अपने सराउंडिंग से दूर करना जिसे आपको कोई ज़रूरत नहीं हो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शेयर 15 डेज ऑफ डी क्लटरिंग इन अ फ्यू सिंपल स्टेप्स दैट यू कैन ईजिली फॉलो एंड बी अ मिनिमलिस्ट पर्सन। सो नाउ लेट्स बिगिन। The first category we gonna look at is furniture and show pieces. Items that are useless, broken or don't bring joy. Show pieces like gifts, souvenirs and collectibles. If this items doesn't spark any joy, then donate it. It may spark joy for someone else. Day 2 is for junk drawers. We often pile up our space with miscellaneous items like packets, papers, chargers. Find a home to avoid future mess. Day 3 is clothing. For me, this is the most difficult part of decluttering. We have so much sentiments in everything we have or we wear. But it's also important to give away those things which we are not using now or won't use in future. This may help who actually need more than you, like shoes, socks, sweaters, uncomfortable, worn out or unused because it simply isn't your style. Day 4 is beauty products. Like makeup, perfume, hair products, skin products, nail polish or worn out hair ties. Remember, your skin deserves the best. Only use items you love and rest simply throw away. Don't donate expiry products to someone else. Day 5 is for accessories like bags, purses and wallets. Dump it all out on a table and start fresh. Broken watches, broken bells, missing earrings, broken sunglasses. Clear them all out. Day 6 is kitchen. I have already said several times in my previous videos, I always want my kitchen to be clean. This only motivates me to enjoy cooking. So start from fridge. Clean out items that are old, unused, rotting, expired, or that you don't enjoy eating. Non-stick pans, plastic items, broken spatulas. This may harm health, so simply throw them away and take a step for healthy lifestyle. And stop using chemical cleaning products. Rather, consider using more natural products. Day 7 is for office supplies like magazines, used notepads, papers. Clear it out if you don't require in future. Remember, everything can be found online. Removing dry out pens, unwanted stationeries, which makes your home a cluttered environment. Day 8 is for hobby supplies. I often keep many random things thinking to DIY and reuse them. But actually that never happens. So clean out those items which you think are not useful or you can buy them when required. Like paint colors or brushes. See if they have dried out and no longer in use. Day 9 for medicines. Check their expiry dates and dump them carefully. Day 10 is for electronics items. I have multiple cell phone chargers, cable wires and earphones. And I think most of them are not working. Remember to recycle carefully if you can't sell or donate it. Day 11 is for apps and social media. Deleting unused apps, clearing out unnecessary pictures, videos, emails and messages stored in your phone. Day 12 for pet supply. I have a pet and I do have some stuff which my pet doesn't like to play anymore. His sweater which doesn't fit, I like to donate to the street dogs who want more than him. Day 13 for linen and towels. This includes old bed sheets, pillow cover and washcloths. See if they serve you anymore. If not, reuse by cutting them into rugs to use for future cleaning. Decluttering also includes cleaning your car. Clean your car and give it a good wipe. And the last thing is cleaning your mind. Take a day for yourself, welcoming only things that you add to the calm space of mind. Doing something relaxing and enjoyable because you deserve it. With this, here comes the end of this video. I hope I have motivated you, maybe a little, but if I did, then please give a thumbs up. And if you enjoy watching my videos, then do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for future notifications. So bye guys, I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care.